本实验的目的是 Klebel C6 把外界的声音信号幅度采集到 Arduino 中。然后把代表声音信号幅度的数值通过串口监视器实时显示出来。The objective of the experiment is to sample sound amplitudes. convert the sound amplitudes into digital values, and then send the digital values to the serial monitor. 在 setup 函数之前声明的变量称为全局变量。全局变量可以被程序中任何函数使用，比如无符号整形变量 sample，它可被程序中任何函数调用，而在某一函数中声明的变量，比如 loop 函数中的 pick to pick， 只能在 loop 函数中使用。A global variable is one that can be seen by every function in the program, which is defined before setup function. For example, the unsigned int sample.Can be used in anywhere in the program. Local variables are only visible to the function in which they are declared. For example, unsigned pick to pick can only be used within the loop function. 要使用串口监视器，可在 setup 函数中。通过 serial.begin9600 来打开串口。The serial communication is enabled by the command serial.begin9600 in the setup function. 在 loop 函数中先定义几个变量，一个无符号长整形变量 starMinutes， 由于 minutes 函数返回的数值随时间的推移变大，用长整形可以保证有充足的长度来保存时间值。In the loop function, a few variables are defined. An unsigned long variable startMinutes is assigned by the function minutes, which may be very large and better return to a long variable. 其余三个变量均为无符号整形。分别为 pick to pick, signal max, signal min, 并分别赋值。The other three variables are unsigned integers, pick to pick, signal max, and signal min. 程序的核心部分是一个 while 循环。负责采集声音信号的幅度。The core of the sketch is the while loop that measures the amplitude of sounds. 我们来看一段牛叫的声音信号。Let's see the sound wave of a cow moo.在一段时间内，牛叫的声音是连续变化的波形，波形的幅度 也就是声音信号的幅度。Over a period of time, the Kalmu is a continuous wave whose amplitude is changing all the time. 对连续变换信号的采集，可以对一个很短时间内的连续信号幅度进行比较，找到其中的最大值。和最小值。用最大值和最小值的差值来代表这一个很短时间内信号的幅度。不断地获得很短时间内的信号幅度，就能实现连续变化信号的采样。To sample a continuous waveform, we can compare all the values within a short period of time to identify the maximum and minimum values. The difference between the maximum and minimum values is used to represent the amplitude of the waveform over that short period of time. 。Keeping looking for the representative amplitudes along the continuous waveform, we'll be able to sample the waveform into Arduino.这一个很短的时间可根据实际需要来确定。本实例中这个很短的时间设置为50毫秒。The length of the short period of time is set to 50 milliseconds in this example, which can be varied in other scenarios. 每50毫秒是通过 while 循环中的比较操作实现的。这里函数 millis 是当前的时间， star millis 是 while 循环运行之前的时间。如果当前时间减去循环运行之前的时间小于50毫秒，则 while 循环中的程序重复运行。如果超过50毫秒，则跳出 while 循环。这里 sample window 是一个整形常数，已经在程序一开始设置为50，即50毫秒。Within each 50 milliseconds, the while loop repeatedly runs these lines. In the while condition, the function millis returns the current time that minus the time before while loop run. If the difference is less than sample window, which is equal to 50, as defined as the constant integer,loop these lines. If it is over 50 milliseconds, the condition is false. While loop ends and the program continues the following lines. 在50毫秒里不断进行的操作为把麦克风的信号通过模数转换后保存到 sample 中。sample 与信号的最大值比较，如果 sample 大，则把信号的最大值 signal max 更新成 sample 的数值。否则，如果 sample 比信号的最小值小，则把信号的最小值 signal min 更新成 sample 的数值。经过反复这个操作，50毫秒后 ，signal max 就是这50毫秒内麦克风信号幅度的最大值。而 signal min 就是麦克风信号幅度的最小值。In each loop, a microphone signal is converted by analog read bracket mic and saved into sample. If sample is greater than the maximum value, the variable signal max is updated by sample. Otherwise, if the sample is less than the minimum value,The variable signal min is updated by sample. Within 50 milliseconds, the above operation loops and results signal max the maximum value of the microphone amplitude, signal min the minimum. 最大值和最小值相减，就得到了代表50毫秒这段时间的声音信号幅度。这个幅度值保存在变量 peak to peak 中，并通过串口监视器显示。The difference between the maximum and minimum values represents the sound amplitude over 50 milliseconds.Which is sent to display in the serial monitor. 在串口监视器上看到的实时更新的数值，代表的就是过去50毫秒麦克风采集到的声音信号幅度。The refreshing values in the serial monitor represent the sound levels in the past 50 milliseconds.